And dahil nasa boring ko ngayon, naisipan kong i-upgrade si Red ng panggilid kahit papano eh. Nagkaroon tayo ng konting arangkada. At ito yung mga bola na gagamitin natin. Ayan. Marami-raming bola yan. Mga pinagpalitan, mga pinag-testingan. Ayan. At ito naman yung gramuhan. Diyan natin titingnan kung ilan ang ilalagay natin. So far ngayon, ang ilalagay ko lang ay stock na NMAX version 2, which is 13 grams. Ayan. Ibabalik ko lang siya sa stock. Kasi ang nakalagay sa akin is 11, 13. So, ibabalik siya sa stock, pero may gagawin tayo sa dark drive. Ayan. So, ayan. Huwag nyo napansinin ng madumi kong kamay. Natural na yan sa mekaniko ko. So, proceed na tayo doon sa NMAX natin. Pero bago ang lahat, kailangan muna natin magwalis dito sa loob. Kasi dito natin ipapasok si Red at dito natin gagawin. Kasi may ginagawa dyan sa labas. So, habang wala akong customer pa iba, si Red muna ang kalikutin natin. So, tara! Ipasok na natin sa Red at medyo masungit na. Ayan na. Tingnan mo. Oo na, sige na. Papasok na kita. Teka lang. Tupusin ko lang to. Ayan. Tara na, ipapasok na kita. At ayan na nga, pinasok ko na sa Red. So, umpisahan na natin ang pagbabaklas. Ngayon na. You could try to play, but you're never gonna beat me. Look the other way, what I'm doing ain't easy. Bloody hands stained from the people who deceive me. Muddy hands break through the chains, go free me. Looking for change, looking for pain. Pulling a mob, pushing a train. I'll never stop, stick to it. At yun na nabaklasin natin, so proceed na tayo, baklasin ulit natin yung pulley.
Ito yun ang torque drive, pati ang belt natin. So, ang belt natin na gamit ay stock ng version 2.
Version 2 na belt, yan. So, ang ipapalit natin dyan ay 2DP na belt na pang version 1. So, proceed na ulit tayo. Linisin muna natin itong crankcase sa loob. Try to play, but you're never gonna beat me. Look the other way, what I'm doing ain't easy. Bloody hands stained from the people who deceive me. Muddy hands break through the chains, go free me. Looking for change, looking for pain. Pulling a mob, pushing a train. I'll never stop, stick to a lane. Pick up the pieces and go rearrange, yeah. I'll be the best above all the rest, put me to the test, yeah. Expect nothing less, you check as I'm chess. What's happening next, yeah. You got the venom, a tangible weapon. So, yan ang malinis na. Ayan.
At yan nga, nilinis na rin natin ang torque drive, pulley, drive piece, tsaka mga bell. Try to play, but you're never gonna beat me. Look the other way, what I'm doing ain't easy. Bloody hands stained from the people who deceive me. Muddy hands break through the chains, go free me. Looking for change, looking for pain. Pulling a mob, pushing a train. I'll never stop, stick to a lane. Pick up the pieces and go rearrange, yeah. I'll be the best above all the rest, put me to the test, yeah. Expect nothing less, you check as I'm chess. What's happening next, yeah. You got the venom, a tangible weapon. Ayan nga pala ang aking drive pace, pang version 1, 2DP na drive pace yan. Ayan. At ito naman ang pulley natin, which is pang version 1 din, 2DP. Ayan. Kasi ang stock ng version 2 ay maliit lang. So pinalitan ko siya ng pang version 1 na pulley. Para medyo malaki. Tsaka kalkal na rin pala yan. Ayan. 2DP. Kalkal. Kalkal pulley yan. I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me. Had to rise up just so they could see me. Did what I had to do just to feed me. And what was left over I put towards my dreaming. But the only thing in life that has meaning are the things you gotta work for, believe me. Taking
into your hands a plan. Your own hands can land your own brand. And damn, I feel like no one takes accountability. They want the credibility, convincingly unwilling to put in the fucking hours it takes to get some power. Don't be fucking sour, take a cold shower, scream until you're louder, work until you're prouder, and fuck all the doubters, they're just fucking downers. I swear to God they all let.
Ito nga pala guys, sa paglalagay ng tornilyo sa pulley natin, i-suggest ko na huwag niyong gagamitin ng impact wrench, kasi malaki ang possibility na malost thread yung inyong thread sa pulley. So ayan, tingnan nyo, huwag niyong gagamitin yan. Huwag na huwag niyong gagamitin. Mas maganda manual na lang para matansyan nyo rin yung higpit nung nut.
I've been dreaming on in my head like I've seen it. A life worth living is a life.
So ayan na guys, pa-testing na natin, ikabit na natin. Ayan. So okay ngayon guys, hanggang dito na lang muna yung video natin. Ang bali ang nakalagay dyan is stock na pulley at dry face ng version 1 na naka-degree. At Sunbell 1000 center spring, 1000 clutch spring. Ayan, yan lang po ang set ko. At saka 2DP na belt na pang version 1 din ng NMAX. So yan lang naman ang upgrade ko. And then straight na bola na 13. Yan lang. And thank you. Sana kahit pa paano may natutunan kayo. Kahit parang wala naman talaga. Peace yo.
Try to play, but you're never gonna beat me. Look the other way, what I'm doing ain't easy. Bloody hands stained from the people who deceive me. Muddy hands break through the chains, go free me. Looking for change, looking for pain. Pulling a mob, pushing a train. I'll never stop, stick to a lane. Pick up the pieces and go rearrange, yeah. I'll be the best above all the rest. Put me to the test and expect nothing less. You check as I'm chest.